The Southwest Health District announced today they are closing their drive-through COVID-19 testing facility this Friday. If you need to get a COVID test, you can still use the kiosks at the Doherty and Colquitt County Health Departments. They're open 24 hours and 7 days a week. We have all that information on our website, WALB.com.